The Missing Money by Grace Chu. To my mom and dad and Audrey. Once there was a girl named Lucy. Every week she had saved her money. But one day she lost her money. She was sad, very sad. She collected the money when she was 5 years old. Now she was safe. All told her she had $100 bill. She told her mom and dad. They were very sad too. I want to find my $100 bill, said Lucy. Go and look everywhere in your pink house. Lucy went and looked everywhere in her pink house. She looked in her pink room, in the pink drawer, in the pink bathroom, in the pink closet, on the music room, and on the pink kitchen table, and everywhere in her pink house. She could not find her $100 bill. She thought, this is going to be a very sad day. She told her maid that she lost her wallet, but her maid didn't know where it was. She told her grandma and told her grandpa. They didn't know where it was either. Lucy's grandparents said, you are very worried about your $100 bill. We are sorry that you could not find your money. Lucy's family was so upset that Lucy could not find her money. She sat in her pink room against the pink wall. She really wanted to find her money. Lucy's heart was very, very sad. Thump, thump, thump. Then she looked in her pink wallet and in her $100 bill was there. She jumped up and down. She was very happy. Lucy's mommy was happy too. The next day, she lost her money again. The end.